sparklers are usually pretty hard to light, so let's try one with a 10 ohm resistor and 12 volts. Oh, there you go.